So today we're going to be going and trying to see how the stores are looking today after the blizzard that we had. So I think we're going to go to Whole Foods first because we are trying to find some water and we really need some because now our electricity, our water and everything, they are telling us to try to conserve as much water as we can because it's dirty right now. So we are on the hunt for some water, for some food, meat, anything that we can find. So you all stay tuned.
go around and look at the stores.
We did get a couple things. We did find some ground turkey. We found turkey bacon, things like that, that we weren't able to find at other stores. So I don't know where we're going next, but hopefully we can find things that we didn't get. We still didn't find much water. We found a lot of sparkling water, but hopefully we can find some.
Okay, I'm sure you all can see really which store had what. Whole Foods really were stocked on their meat. I was able to find some fish, turkey, chicken, things of that nature. And Walmart, they didn't have any meat, but they really had like juice, chips, snacks for the kids, stuff like that. So it actually worked out well. I was very satisfied with what I was able to find from both stores. But if you like this video, please make sure you subscribe and share with a friend. Thank you all so much for watching. See you next time.